Dear Reilly, dear Chris, how do I explain to you what it's like to be in a great marriage? And you know how they say a picture is worth a thousand words? So I thought, well, how do I draw a picture that explains what is a great marriage? How do I do that? And draw it big. Like, you know, a massive canvas painting in the sky, but I don't paint really well. So the best I can do is I hope in 30 years after what you're about to see, you look back and say, yeah, it's been like that.